Two definitions of feminism. Does anybody know what they are? Yes, Alex.
Women should be treated equally?
That's correct. Women should be treated equally. Does anybody know what the second definition is? Yes, in the back.
Women should be treated equally!
Very good. Does this make sense to everybody? Okay.
I see.
The first definition of feminism is based out of common sense. Women shouldn't be treated less because they're women. That's obvious, right? And the second definition of feminism is based out of anger. And not having anything better to do.